Do 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 do, cooking with me, nerdy. Hey guys, so I decided to do something I've never done before and bake and decorate a cake. I was going to bake the cake from scratch, but I was too lazy. So I bought pre-made Duncan Hines white cake, which you can see here. Now you can see right here there are two cakes. There was a disaster that made it so there ended up only being one cake, but that's all right. We love it anyway. Then I made light blue buttercream from scratch. It became bluer than this, but I didn't take a picture of that one because, well, I forgot. And what's coming next made it really rough for me to remember to take pictures. But you'll see the recipe I used to make the buttercream here. It's minus the food coloring. Here you'll see my melted marshmallows for what was supposed to be marshmallow fondant. Well, because I'm a genius, I didn't buy enough icing sugar, so it didn't set up like I wanted it to. It just became like marshmallow something, marshmallow ink. There it is right there. You can see I dyed 4 separate containers of this thick marshmallow ink that I use to make the face of the character that I was trying to put on this cake. Here you'll also see my very delicious berry compote that I made, because if you remember from the beginning, I had 2 cakes. It was going to go in between 2 cakes. Well, I only had 1 cake, so it ended up becoming the sauce that I microwaved underneath. And here you will see the monstrosity that is my Squirtle cake, my very first nerdy bake. I hope you all enjoyed. I did have a fantastic time making it, and I think I might make another one soon. Thanks for watching.